Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we are going to be making an Indo-Italian cheesy spicy pasta. This one is especially for my two little friends out there, Kian and Anne. But before we start, don't forget, as it's Italian, let's have some wine. Okay, so to make this pasta, I am using a bucket white sauce. You can make your own if you want. You're going to need 350 ml of milk, one bowl or as much pasta as you want, a little bit of cheese, white cheddar cheese where preferable, olive oil, mix the herbs, crushed chilies, salt, pepper, some wine. I'm using green beans, peppers, fresh basil, spring onion, one small finely sliced onion, finely chopped garlic, a little bit of jeera, and some green chilies. Okay. So, first things first, let's get the pasta on, and on the other side, we'll start making the white sauce. So, bring the water to boil, add a dash of olive oil, and half a teaspoon of salt. Once you think the water is ready, let it melt up, we can add in the pasta. And let it boil till it's ready. Time to now start making the white sauce. Now to make the white sauce, I'm going to use a little assistant, the wife. Before I call her in, let's have a sip of wine. Give her a shout. Isha! So first things first, put the milk up to boil or just warm. Is it just warm, Isha?
Yeah, just warm.
Just warm. In a little pan until it is slightly warm. In a jug, put a little bit of milk and pour the rest of the powder. And we are going to turn this into a little paste. Is that correct?
Mm-hmm.
And use this technical device to get rid of all the lumps. It's ready. Pour it into the warm milk. While she does that, have some wine. Okay, so we've mixed it all in. Now make sure you keep stirring so it doesn't get lumpy. Hence, I've called in my assistant. See, the sauce is now thickened up. Now let's add a bit of cheese. Mix it up and let it all melt in. And the sauce is now ready. In the meantime, check up on the pasta. The pasta looks like it's done. It's been about 10 minutes. This is very well done. Let's take it out, drain it, and get it ready. Drain the pasta, put it aside, and let's get ready to make it. It's been a very hard work watching the wife do the sauce. Time to have some wine. So let's start. First of all, put a pan on, high flame, get some olive oil in there. Let the oil heat up. Once the oil is heated up, put a little bit of jeera inside, it will sizzle. You want to get the garlic in. Give it a quick whack. And let's get the onions, the chilies, the spring onions, the peppers, and the green beans inside. Don't put the fresh basil, this is good for the moment. Give it a quick saute. Bring the flame down and cook for a few minutes. So, the onions and the peppers and everything has cooked very nicely. Let's get the pasta in. I'm not using all of it, I'm only using some of it at the moment. Give it a quick saute. Half a teaspoon of that, which is the mixed herbs. Want some crushed chilies, freshly ground pepper. Some salt. And a dash of white wine. Been a few minutes now. The pasta is good. Let's get the white sauce in. The pasta is nicely done. Add in the fresh basil. Give it a quick saute. And take it out. And the pasta is now ready. This is an Indo-Italian pasta. So I hope you enjoyed this meal while I continue with my bite. Enjoy.